Chapter 6. How Armadillos Came to Be. One day, Mother Jaguar, a large cat who lives in South America, said to her son, "Go to the river and get yourself something to eat." "What shall I eat, Mother?" the young jaguar asked. He was not a very clever animal. "You'll see a hedgehog and a tortoise there. You can eat either of them, but be careful how you do it. The hedgehog will coil up when he sees you. He will push out sharp spines on his back, and you won't be able to eat him." "What will the tortoise do?" the young jaguar asked. "The tortoise will go into the river and swim away," Mother Jaguar told him. "But he cannot move quickly on land, so you will have time to catch him. He lives in his shell, so scoop him out of his shell before he can get away." "What shall I do about the hedgehog's sharp spines?" the young jaguar asked. "Drop him quickly into the water. Then he will uncoil, and you will be able to eat him," Mother Jaguar advised. The young jaguar went to the river and saw two animals there. "One of those animals is a hedgehog," he thought, "and one is a tortoise. But which is which?" "Excuse me," he said. "My mother has told me to scoop a tortoise out of his shell with my paw and drop a hedgehog into the water. But I can't do this until I know which of you is which." "Are you sure your mother didn't tell you to drop the tortoise into the water and scoop the hedgehog out of his shell?" the tortoise asked, trying to confuse him. "Or perhaps she told you to scoop the water out of the hedgehog and drop yourself into the water?" the hedgehog added. "I don't think she said that," the young jaguar answered, trying to remember his mother's words. "Please tell me what kind of animal you are," he added. "I'm not going to tell you," the hedgehog said, "but you can scoop me out of my shell if you like." The young jaguar put out his paw to scoop the animal out of his shell. He thought it was the tortoise, but it was not. It was the hedgehog. He touched it, but a sharp spine went into his paw, and the hedgehog ran away. "Ouch!" the young jaguar cried. He put his paw in his mouth. It was hurting. "Perhaps you should scoop me out of my shell now," the tortoise said. "My paw hurts," the young jaguar cried. "Then drop me into the river," the tortoise said. "That will make me soft and easy to scoop out of my shell." The young jaguar agreed, and he picked up the tortoise and dropped him into the river. The tortoise swam away. The young jaguar went back to his mother and told her what had happened. "They have tricked you," she said. "You really aren't very clever. Now remember what I tell you. Drop the hedgehog into the river so that he uncoils his body. Scoop the tortoise out of his shell." The tortoise and the hedgehog knew that the young jaguar would come back. They decided to play another trick on him. "This time I'll take off my shell and coil myself into a ball," the tortoise said. "You wet your spines in the river and smooth them into a shell." The next morning when the young jaguar came to the river, he saw the two animals. The tortoise looked a little like a hedgehog. The hedgehog looked a little like a tortoise. The young jaguar ran back to his mother. He told her what he had seen. "Nonsense," she said. "A hedgehog always looks like a hedgehog. A tortoise always looks like a tortoise. You have seen a new animal. Every animal must have a name. I will call the animal you have seen an armadillo." And that is how armadillos came to be.